Good morning. You'll never guess where we are. Do you hear the music?
Epcot. I know this one.
We are not at Epcot. We're at my home.
She lives
in Africa. We're at Animal Kingdom. I'm so excited.
Safari.
Maybe see some old co-workers. Go in my old store. Meet up with Delaney.
Monkey. Want to see a monkey.
Okay. But yeah, it's gonna be weird to be back, but I'm excited.
It's my old walk to work.
I've never worked here.
Maybe Nutmeg is out. I'm gonna take a peek.
She's probably so big now. There she is. This is so weird. Like, this music is hitting me like a ton of bricks, and it's giving me the chills. I miss this place. So sad.
You can hear them.
Guess who's here?
Hi.
We're in our old location. There's a kangaroo. And the parrot.
And dog.
They must be hot.
This
Russell and dog
is in search of their tall feathered friend, Kevin. Have you seen her?
Have you seen Kevin?
Yeah.
Of Africa, like the giraffes, elephants, and lions, but there are many other animals that
call. I'm taking a nap right now.
Still alive as ears moving.
We've got two baby zebras. One of them is about a month old. The other one's only about 2 weeks old. So it's nap time. Average giraffes only get about 30 minutes of sleep every single day. They will do that in small Another good look at some of these giraffes over here. Here in Africa, there are white rhinos and black rhinos.
Look at them on the
only really, the only real physical noticeable difference.
Well, the safari was okay. Wasn't the best. It's also very, very hot right now. It's like 96 maybe. So, saw a few things. Saw giraffes, which was good. But now we're off to lunch at Setuli because we're starving and hungry and getting hangry. Oh, hello?
We're hiding.
We're in the Lion King.
I look naked.
I have a shirt on, don't worry.
We ate at Setuli.
I think we said we were on the way to Setuli the last clip.
We were probably on our way to Setuli.
We ate and then we saw Sydney and now we're here for the Lion King.
Cool. Now I'm going to go shopping.
Yay.
I'll
show you. If we see anyone we know, we'll put them in the vlog.
We should put Sydney in the vlog.
Yeah, we will put Sydney in the vlog.
Okay, bye. Come on, everybody.
View is coming up in just a moment. Now she is not actually. People, I know they assume that about hyenas. They're in their own family classification. It's called Hyena Day. She's chilling in the water. And she might have a little bit of the zoomies up there, just a little bit maybe, if we're lucky enough. Mountain zebras. There's a couple of physical indicators, or a few physical indicators that tell us how we can tell. If you look at their stripes, especially on Mom, you can see that the stripes on her back end are much more wide than the stripes on her shoulder, which are more narrow. They also have a little hanging piece of skin from their neck. It's called a dewlap. Take a look at all the stripes on those precious zebras. Zebras to the left first, We have the Ankle Kennel. That first one we're passing, I don't like to pick favorites, but she's actually my favorite. She
the
is
coat pattern. The edges of the brown spots they have are jagged, rough, irregular. Again, letting me know they're specific.
Guys, we got, oh my god, hair. What the heck? We got pickles. Oh, she's jamming with her pickle. They're honestly very good.
Right there. Oh, $2 too.
Yep. That's all I report. Well, we're saying goodbye.
Goodbye, Animal Kingdom. To the safari. So that was fun. And I got a nice a rum blossom. That was fun.
Rum blossom.
Yeah.
I just went into Discovery and Island and saw all my old co-workers. It was so fun. But now we're gonna head back. It's already like 5. And we got another Cowboys night tonight, so we're gonna take a little nap and then back we go.
I'm gonna take a swim.
A swim?
Yeah.
But everyone was saying that I was so blonde. I was like, I didn't think it was that noticeable, but I guess it is. Anyway, bye home. I miss you severely. But we'll see you again another day.
We've returned to our bougie home. Of the bougie home. So it's a little while later. We're at the hotel, just had some dinner with our view, and we got the electrical what is it called? Water. Close enough. But it's really loud. And that's what we see. So we're just kind of chilling.
To grab the dinosaur.
Whatever floats your boat. There they go.
By the time I got down here, it was not lit up anymore.
But, anyways, that's gonna be it for this vlog. Going to Cowboys again, leaving very shortly. So in the meantime, we're just gonna sit here and watch this electrical parade. And yeah, good night.